thinking I should go talk to the reverend. If I go kill a man, will I still make it into heaven? If I go kill a man, will I still keep getting these blessings? Or should I just fall back and let these pussy niggas keep flexing? Been thinking I should go talk to the priest. Like, do she really love me or is she really for the street? Like, do she really feel she'll find a nigga that's better than me? If so, I'll let you go, won't do no trip, you can up and leave. I ain't got time to chase no hoe, I'm way too busy chasing karma. I ain't got time to beef with none of you niggas, I'm busy doing numbers. Came a long way off the corner, ain't no label could persuade me. I'm in New York, riding in a foreign, feeling just like Jay-Z. Double R, I'm rich and retarded, I got my blicky. Don't give a fuck about NY gun laws, still got it with me. Ever since they freed a nigga, I been going loco with them pesos. Designer on my body and my pocket stuffed with bankrolls. Been thinking I should go talk to the reverend. If I go kill a man, will I still make it into heaven? If I go kill a man, will I still keep getting these blessings? Or should I just fall back and let these pussy niggas keep blessing? Been thinking I should go talk to the priest. Like, do she really love me or is she really for the streets? Like, do she really feel she'll find a nigga that's better than me? If so, I'll let you go, won't do no trip, you can up and leave. Designer on my body is 10 racks just for the fit. My nigga off of Miley for 10 racks, he'll go and blitz. Told him I don't got no ops, I just got niggas that be jealous. Ain't never switch, only thing I changed my Reeboks for a mirror. Ain't never switch, but I did just add a switch onto my gun. I done ran up all this bread, but I still kill you by the crumb. I done ran up all this bread, but I'm still humble with this paper. They be loving how I'm coming, I even motivate my haters. Been thinking I should go talk to the reverend. If I go kill a man, will I still make it into heaven? If I go kill a man, will I still keep getting these blessings? Or should I just fall back and let these pussy niggas keep flexing? Been thinking I should go talk to the priest. Like, do she really love me or is she really for the streets? Like, do she really feel she'll find a nigga that's better than me? If so, I'll let you go, won't do no trip, you can up and leave.